If you want to better view this part, you can come up to the menu up here and click on Rotate View. And once you clicked on that, you can drag in your viewport and view the part file from different angles to make sure you've got it drawn out all correctly. And if it's a little too small or too big on your screen, you can hit the Autofit View key again, and it sets it just about right on your screen.